Thank you very much, Birmingham. Amazing, amazing. Please, if you love reggae music, show me some signal. What up, your internet here? Young man. You love when you're here, we'd like to dedicate this special vibration to the man like one that I'm on. Respect for having us. And I mean, it's good to have some band things. I love sound system things, but remember, band things is different things. So. Oh, very much. If you guys would like to come a bit closer, don't be worried, there's just a bit a big wall over there, so it doesn't hurt, it's only bass frequencies. Thank you very much. But everyone on stage now. Alright, you know, the life is a long road and the life is a long journey. And sometimes you've got some people who want to take you for fool. So you guys just could be cool and be conscious in this time. Run it! Thank you. get, I tell you this now. Who could never surrender? Who could never know what you know?
Let you down.
It's part of our first CD. It's called Mental Slavery. If you want some copies, they have a label over there on the stand, hi man, so you know what I mean? Just go and see the man if you want a copy. So, anyway, people are having a rocking time, you're having a good time. You know what we say? The most important is not the quantity, it's the quality. So tonight you're the quality, yeah? That's what we say, so. Yeah, man.
Alright.
Yeah man. Then the next one.
We originally recorded actually in Matt Professor's studio 2 years ago, and 2 years later we just recorded it in our own version. But the rhythm originally is from Matt Professor, and the tune's called Rise Up. Alright. Give it a man say. Coming soon before the end of this year, and the good news, the album will be also available on a vinyl, on the LP, on the wax, so it will sound, you know, a bit more authentic anyway. Yeah. We like MP3, but you know, wax is the best. Do have no nightmare? Anyway, the next track is part as well of a brand new tune, so it's fresh from the studio and it's called Ja Rock. It's the first time we played, I think the second time we played that version, that brand new version, so hopefully we won't do too many mistakes. But anyway, I've got a question. Are you feeling angry? You feeling angry? Birmingham angry! Yes. Story, because you know I'm obviously with my French accent, not from that country. But when I came to that country, I felt like I had some little issue to get a job. I don't know, probably it was my hairstyle or my accent or something like that, you know. But it's very hard and everyone's got to pay the bills, obviously. So here is my story. Would you like to hear it, maybe? Yeah?
Yes.
So, with my French accent.
Right.
Alright! Yeah. Welcome to the Full Participation! Whoa!
Again, it's not quantity, it's quality, and tonight you're part of the quality. So thank you very much for coming along and show some support to the band like One Dub. So please give it up for Birmingham Massive, you know what I mean? Because don't forget, reggae music is not a mainstream music. Reggae music always needs full support, you know what I mean? So it's DIY style. So whatever you do, if you're a sound system, a selector, it's DIY. So thank you very much again one more time. Cheers. This one was our first release on the Carlton label. Thank you very much. This one was our last track, unless you want one more. You guys want one more? Well, 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 so, okay. So I've got one more request. Can everyone come a bit closer then if we do? So let's get all cozy together. Yeah, man.
Tell me why.
Do you guys want one more then?
Ah!
Thank you very much. Yes, mon ami, merci.